What Juicy say? He be like, shut the f*** up!
Go my make this cookie. Do this mother lover how you do the rush. Pat, you know this cookie fat. Looking like he been and got his nose out. He wanna hit this. He know this cookie slap. And based off his performance, I might make his boot clap. Told him drop the ad, about to take him off the map. I don't post that boy, I ghost that boy and leave him on snap. Don't wanna be your teeth and soften up your tongue. All over his breath like cookie flavor gum. Pull it on my track, cause he know I like to run. You know I'm a peep boy, you know where I'm from. Told him that I love him, had him thinking I was dumb. Got that bread, got that hit, then I sent him to his mom on the gang gang. Boy, my brother, his mammy J, my mammy. And stop calling me sis, I'm trying to hit your baby daddy. Get from his cousin too, I keep it in the family. He fucked me like a press, I'm his auntie Annie. And lick it like a lollipop, lick and dip it. This a baby bottle pop, I ain't with that messy stuff, but I need some. What's up, Mr. Ling Ling Ling, I'm trying to get cooked. My foot up on his neck, and on my toes. You loving on the sitter, buddy Lula. I got a hitter on the town and a hitter in the slammer. If I'm with you and my hitter calls and no I'm still gon' I know you. Don't ask me for no keys and don't bring up my man, cause I ain't asking about your chick. He got all of these women that don't weigh up to one of me. He know that I'm the big homies of the women. Got the best from her and the best thing from her county. Say never no. Well, I'm about to set the standard.
Come here.
40-inch weed, dread head hitter.
Okay.
Boy, yeah, my need some. I'm going out the hitter on the gang gang. You loving on this? Buddy love her. So my advice to you would be to
go and be her.
You loving on this? Buddy love her. My advice to you would be to
go and be her.
On the kind, kind. Like a liquor song.
What Juicy say? He be like, shut the f*** up!
Go my d- make this cookie. Do this mother lover how you do the rush. Pat, you know this cookie fat. Looking like he been and got his nose out.
So, liquor song, okay, of course, that's the sample from 36 Mafia, Slob on My Knob. And you know, they from Memphis. You know, I wanted to sample a 36 Mafia song so bad because I was going to do GloRilla Pimp. But when we were listening to beats and Juicy J had sent that beat over, and I'm like, oh, okay, Juicy J did this beat, but he had reversed the beat. So I'm like, okay, Juicy J did, okay, I'm finna go all the way Memphis on him.
Had him thinking I was got that bread, got that then I sent him to his mom on the gang, gang.
I shot that video in Memphis. That's probably, that was the last day I was in Memphis. We had to get to Memphis early in that video. Like, all the scenes was Memphis. I had plenty of my homegirls in there. You know, I had Sexy Red and Mellow Books. They had came and did a cameo up in there. I had Block Now, Block Boy. They was in the video. So yeah, it really just, it really like was a semi-cookout with all my cousins, my friends.
Got the best from her and the best thing from her. Can't you say never, no. Well, I'm about to set the standard.
My people tell me they play me all day on the radio. They be like, that's all they play on the radio is you. So I loved it, you know, forever Memphis. It's really for the culture. Like the song for the culture. But yeah, it's like, you know, talk nasty, sexy, all that. But it's really for the culture. That's what I really did.
You loving on this? Buddy Lutter? My advice to you would be to
go and be her.
On the kind, kind.
Like a
liquor song.
Cheese, his name is Cheese.
They say they don't mess with me, but I say they can't mess with me.
On the kind, on the kind. Just like the air, I'm everywhere. How you saying it told me? Popping it, you would think I went to school for chiropractic. Looking good as hell today, just in my hitter fabric. Why'd you come from me by the hitter, man? You backwards, they coming me by hitter suit. I don't even find a tractor, I don't know that. I just seen some on the damn phone. I can't be up in her face, I took her damn phone. When I lose one, I just pop out and go find some more. Soon as I feel like my time get wasted, then it's time to go. They say they don't mess with me, but I say they can't. Just like the air, I'm
How you saying it's up with me? Them women should have stayed down. They could have been up with me, but all they doing is talking down. Cause they can't get up with me. My ex messing with my old friend. Both of them some clowns. Thinking that she got one up on me, she got my. He thought he wasn't gonna have to stand on it like he was. Make that boy stand on it. Now that boy can't stand me now. Pass till I'm lit, yeah. I don't smoke no. Slime with my gang and them. Look at them like sisters. These women be lame, they going out sad about these hitters. I don't wanna hang with them. They don't handle beating up. They be going for anything, but I can't go for none of them. Why would I go chase you if I know you gon' come? Cut everybody up lately, been feeling like the lumberjack. They really had me messed up, and now I'm going for none of it. She the type that make her mad, she go and tweet some. Me, I'm kinda ratchet still, so I'm the type to beat some. I can't love you, baby, like your girl do, so don't leave her. He gon' choose her every time, cause it's cheap butter. Can't say your name up in my songs, might not with you tomorrow. Can get my feelings hurt today, I won't give up tomorrow. Ain't messed up about that credit score, I might be rich as hell tomorrow. Every day the sun won't shine, but that's why I love tomorrow.
I didn't mute it.
Cheese, his name is Cheese.
They say they don't mess with me, but I say they can't mess with me.
On the gun. On the gun, just like the air, I'm everywhere. How you saying it's on me? Popping neat, you would think I went to school for chiropractic. Looking good as hell today, just in my heel to fab test.
When I wrote tomorrow, it was before I blew up. I was in the car, bam, I'm in the car, and I wrote like the first pop. You would think I wrote like the first 4-8 bars on there. And then the day we recorded the FNL video, I went to the studio and I'm like, I need to record something. So I'm like, okay, this the song I've been working on, but I don't got number 8 bars. So I just went through my notes and I'm like, what else I got? And so I end up looking at the notes and the rest of the song came from another beat I started writing on. It was like an auto-tune song too. Like I was finna rap auto-tune, but I'm like, let me just take this from this and don't put it on this beat and I'll put it on tomorrow. And then that's how the whole song came about.
Now that boy can't stand me now. Pass till I'm lit, yeah. I don't smoke no. With my gang and them, look at them like sisters.
Cardi, I had text her, I was in the studio one day, and I actually was trying to get her on another song that I had started recording. And so I text her, I was like, I got a song for you. And she replied, she was like, I just recorded a song for you, and I'm not knowing nothing about this. I'm like, what you talking about? She was like, I just did tomorrow. So I'm like, that's when she sent me basically her whole verse through like 3 different clips. And so I was like, oh my God, she just murdered this song. And so I called God and Rex in there in the studio session. I'm like, so when was y'all gonna tell me y'all had Cardi doing the verse for tomorrow? They was like, how did you find out? They ain't know I was gonna find out that easy.
Heard everybody y'all lately been feeling like a lumberjack.
When I wrote the first beginning, I was on my cock, like, yeah, I'm popping. You know what I'm saying? And then the rest of the song that came from the other song, it was just like on some happy stuff. Like, I'm happy and I'ma speak to him. You know what I'm saying? And it's just how it came about. Tomorrow.
My feelings hurt today, I won't give up tomorrow. Ain't messed up about that credit score, I might be rich as hell tomorrow. Every day the sun won't shine, but that's why I love tomorrow.
Hey, what's up, MTV? It's your girl, GloRilla, and I'm about to push play.
Make this cookie. Do this mother lover, how you do the rush?
The song that remind me of my childhood is Soulja Boy, Soulja Girl. You gotta learn like this to be a Soulja Girl. This was before I got in school. I used to listen to it, and I used to want to be his Soulja Girl. The song I listened to before A Night Out With Friends, and this is all our favorite song, this is our theme song, is Shout Off Gumbo by YTB Fit and Moneybagg Yo, and Shout Off. We be like, Shout Off Gumbo and some drink. Shout Off Gumbo! A song by another artist that I wish I wrote, Peaches and Eggplants by Young Nudy and 21 Savage. Like, cause I always be saying, boop, boop. And like when they came out with it, I was like, damn, I could've wrote this. A song that I can't stop listening to right now that I'm obsessed with is the unreleased song that I get. They gonna hear it on the album. a song that make me get up and dance no matter what is Finito by Chief Keef. No matter where I'm at, I'm going to get to shaking my dreads. And I'm finna just turn up anytime they play Finito. My favorite song that I listen to really loud in a car right now is Shot Off Gumbo. I be having a lot on, but this is one of our favorite songs right now. My go-to karaoke song, Pop, Lock, and Drop It. Pop, Lock, and Drop It. Pop, Lock, and Drop It. My favorite song to listen to when I'm in love is Dance For You by Beyonce.
Tonight I wanna dance for you, oh, oh. Tonight I'm gonna put my body on your body, boy, I like it when you watch me. It's about to go down.
That's my joint. Now that is a picture from my first Grammy. Yes, I'm a Grammy nominated artist. Talk to me nice. What's up, MTV? It's GloRilla, and I'm about to take you behind the Grammy. That day, I had a show in Alabama. The video of me getting signed had just came out. It was a lot of hate coming my way. They was bringing up a lot of old stuff on the internet about me. But someone had sent me flowers. I can't remember who gave me flowers, either at or after my show. And I was just happy. And you know, I was going up around the time. That came from when I first blew up. I was seeing all the reactions from FNF like in the first week or two. And it was just going crazy and I was just reposting everything that I thought was funny. Her saying that, it just tickled me so bad. That picture was when I was in New York. My EP was about to drop and I here did a CD signing. Everybody came, showed out, showed me support, and I was signing physical copies, giving them out. It's most definitely important that I keep in touch with fans all over the world. So that was the second award show I had been to, the VMAs 2022. That was my first carpet. Those were actually two pair of jeans. The seamstress customized it to be a shirt and crisscrossed. Yeah, that day it was kind of crazy with my wardrobe. Like I almost didn't have nothing to wear. And so we had got that together kind of last minute. I was somewhere in Louisiana. Me and Trina had the same after party. I had just left Columbus, Mississippi. I had a show out there. Then we drove from there to Louisiana. And I met Trina for the first time. This is my girl. I love her. She's such a sweet person. She had walked all the way back in the club just to speak to me. Cause I think she had left. Yeah, it was good meeting her. That's one of my favorites of all time. I love Trina. Those are my girls. Glossa, Salamaroni, Kay Carvin, and Aliza. We got a lot of history together. We made a lot of music together. We still making music together. They gonna be on my album. That's the home team. Now that is a picture from my first Grammy. Yes, I'm a Grammy nominated artist. Talk to me nice. I performed, we were celebrating 50 years of hip hop. And I had a ball. I got to meet a lot of the legends that I looked up to back in the day. I got to be on the same stage as them. That's the day to remember. Thanks for watching, bye MTV. Get on stage, have fun, entertain the crowd, make your money, and give the people a show. And go on about your business. Hey MTV, it's your girl GloRilla, and this is Glow's Guidance. My advice to the GloRilla that wrote FNF, my first breakout hit would be to don't think too hard about nothing, just have fun with it. Don't get comfortable and just continue to be yourself. When I first started, I was kind of insecure about my music and my sound, and I really just had to grow into my comfort. My advice to myself being recognized in public for the first time would be don't let people get to you. It's just talking, it's just opinions. Everybody entitled to their own opinion. Just do you. Don't be on the internet responding to everybody, because I was doing that a lot. I was responding to people. And I would tell myself, don't do that no more, because that can turn into a headache. So my advice for my younger self getting a cosign from the artist I looked up to would be, I don't got no advice for that, because you're going to tweak. From the artist you look up to, you get recognized, you're just going to tweak. So I'm going to tell you to tweak. You ain't going to get a chance to tweak again. For the first time performing at a big show would be just let loose. Get on stage, have fun, entertain the crowd, make your money, and give the people a show. And go on about your business. My advice for releasing the first project would be to give it your all. Like, that first impression is something serious. So, make the best of it. And don't think too hard about it. Thanks for watching. Bye, MTV.